Paris holds off Quinnipiac. Final score is 64-51 here in the People's United Center. I'm Eric Kerr alongside Brian Schwartz. This is the rebound on Q30 Sports. So, Brian, this is a tight match between Marist and Quinnipiac. Marist being the top team in women's MAC basketball. What does this kind of play for Quinnipiac show for their season?
Well, early on in the game, they didn't play that well, especially in that second quarter. Quinnipiac really struggled, but then that defensive intensity really came about in the second half, the third quarter and the fourth quarter. They finished the game really strong, and that's something that they can take with them in the future as they go along towards Atlantic City in the MAC tournament to be able to compete with some of the best teams in the conference like Marist. It's obviously a big confidence booster. All they need to do now is just play a complete game.
And one of the missing pieces from this game was Shaq Edwards. Another poor performance for her after having 0 points in her last game against St. Peter's. What does she need to do to kind of improve her play down the line?
She just needs to get her confidence back. Hey, Coach Trisha Fabry, that's exactly what she told us after the game with what's wrong with Shaq at this point. She just needs to start hitting her shots, get that confidence back, and she'll be back where she needs to be. She's very talented as a player, as we all know, as we've watched this whole season. She's hit a bit of a rough stretch, just as the team has a little bit. So just getting through this, getting her confidence back, she'll be back with it.
So two games left for this team. Now they head to Buffalo for the next two games on the road. What does Quinnipiac need to do to come out on top in this sort of competition?
Just like I just said, play a complete game. These are two teams that they should beat in Niagara and Canisius. They're two teams that Quinnipiac is definitely better than, even at this point in the season, even with the struggles that the Bobcats have gone through of late. The injury of Michaela Morris could hurt, but the Bobcats play a complete game. If they play like they did in the second half of today's game against Marist, they'll come out successful and they'll come out with victories.
We'll see if Quinnipiac can come out with those victories. Again, I'm Eric Kerr, Brian Schwartz. This has been The Rebound on Q30 Sports.